Here we have a 3D scene I created using 3JS. I'm projecting it onto a four-sided prism so one can view it at any angle. It also allows it to look like a hologram floating in mid-air. I'm using a leap motion to navigate the Earth, just with a finger. So I'm going to move the camera to a different angle so you can see it from the side.